Let's play GTA 4.
What's wrong?
Hey, cousin. Bullshit.
What's bullshit?
Mallory.
Oh, what about her?
I like her. I really like her.
But you keep messing around with other women.
Yeah. No. I think she's messing around.
Just blowing off some steam. You're going for a little drive. You're going to leave Vlad alone, right? Don't do anything stupid, cousin.
Nothing as stupid as letting that fat swine give it to Mallory.
Hey, it happens. We have an open relationship. I do my thing, she does hers. Maybe next time I might watch them at it. Oh, don't watch. Fat, hairy, sweaty back going up and down. I can't take it. How could she do this?
Nico, you have to think this through.
Stay out here. Let the big boys have their conversation inside. Bloody boy! I'd like a word with you.
What are you doing here? Did I summon you?
Boy, I told you to stay away from Mallory.
Go away.
And now Roman is upset. Get back outside,
it's
Roman.
It's gonna hurt.
Thank you.
going to finish this.
Stop, Nico! Shit!
Fucking Yoko, you think you can get away with this killing me?
I guess I'll find out.
You think this is worth it? You're throwing you and your fatty cousin's lives away for that bit of Puerto Rican chacha.
I'm throwing your life away, prick. We'll do all right.
My friends will track you down. You won't last a moment.
I'll last longer than you will, shithead.
Fuck you. I wish I could be there to watch Mikhail cut your peasant balls off.
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yoko. You are a dead man. Hoff Beach is a small place. My friends will find you.
You were the stupid one, Vladdy boy. Nobody fucks with my family.
Ah, you're a big boy, Vladdy.
Nico!
Well, I guess this is over.
What have you done?
Who does it look like?
We're dead!
No, he's dead. We're fine.
He has powerful friends. Serious people. I told you to be calm, you halted in jail!
I am calm. He tried to kill us. He screwed your girlfriend. What do you expect? Give him a massage?
Shit! Shit!
When I was in the army, we were going on a mission. Ridiculous. You're being paranoid.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Everything was fine, and then you show up, and now we're...
the police car. What now?
The man is driving around South Broker. Pull it over. Take it to our lockup on Duke's Drive.
Be more specific. How many vans you think there are in South Broker?
This is a problem for you and your cousin.
Yes.
Don't you see it? Pull the vans over until you find the TV. Goodbye.
flat screens?
You're gonna be disappointed.
Fa-bista. Real slow, shithead.
You're making a mistake. We're paying protection money to Kenny Petrovic.
Show me you don't got any flat screens in the back.
Big fucking mistake. You ain't taking these.
Cover! I'm moving in! Where's wireless digital?
Let the band what you say. How's Roman?
He's okay. A little scared, but okay. You did good. The guy needs someone like you. Stop by and see him sometime.
Now, this is the moment. The Wiz Wireless Digital...